Hey guys! We're back from like almost a week of no APOC.
And we come back, the sound is viciously messed up. What was he offering? I'll kill him! What was he offering? Calm down.
So we have Fan, Suki. Shits. He gave Jacob an M249.
He gave me an M249. I let him live. Honestly, what happened?
Okay.
Like, I wish I could lie and tell you some other story. No, that's how it happened.
Jacob's an idiot. Okay.
I'm like a sociopath who thinks we should kill all the fans that we meet up with, and then Quentin's like, "No." And I'm like, "But please, I like to kill."
I tell people to come and kill us. Like, we're not gonna keep.
I mean, if there's a kid who wants to join us, I mean. It's gonna get to the point, maybe, I don't even know, people are constantly wanting to join us, and then we say sure, and then we already have a group of six other fans, and then we just all just gang rape this one guy.
Fuck up, Jacob. Hey, Jacob!
Did I pass an M249 mag? Shut up.
Oh, hit the Sabre.
Give me your Sabre.
Jacob, stop it!
Did he give you the hatchet?
Yeah.
You son of a bitch! Give me the Sabre! Give me the Sabre! Oh, I thought I might have killed him.
Just say I was kidding anyways, you queer.
I'm sorry, but...
Stop offering stuff, man! Jesus! Oh,
there's a Frauber over here. If I find one, it's mine. Damn straight.
If I find one, I just want him to say, I still won't give it to you. Damn it. Why are you typing like that? Put
like
it
what?
All in like one sentence. He promises shit. The beers. Is that case? That's. I didn't eat that last piece of quesadilla. Come on, move. Give me that. Yes! Oh, this is awesome. Mmm. We've had quesadillas, Jacob?
Mmm. Look at chat!
Oh my god. Jacob, you ever had a quesadilla?
Yeah. We were sitting at school one day, and we go into an assembly, and I'm just walking with Dale, and I look over, and he screams, "Holy shit, it's packed in tighter in here than a fag's asshole!" I start laughing. Nobody else really heard, but I'm just sitting there, like, I ended up falling on the ground. I was laughing so hard.
Fucking hell.
I was that hard, but... Wow, wow, wow. Somebody thinks I'm funny. What?! Okay, how long do you want me to let him out for?
3 years.
Alright, cover me, I'll be right back. Gotta take out my poopies.
Okay. Why does he keep repeating that? Jesus. There's always room for improvement. Hey Jacob, you wouldn't say that we're pros, would you?
Who just hatcheted me? We're better than most people. Yeah, that's it. We are considered pros. I mean,
no, we're not.
Pretty good at the game when you stop and think about it. I mean, there are those people that like massacre a whole. There are those people. I mean, overall, I think we're pretty good.
Yeah, we're good, but like
individually, we're not like amazing.
I can do, like, I do a lot better on my own. When we're in groups and shit, I, like, when I'm alone, I stealth.
Like, I do decently when I single player.
I actually do better. Like, all of us do better.
Is that it?
Maybe you don't. What?
Oh! That was a brand new heli crash on our right, too, and it just despawned. I could see all the, like, stuff all over it. Damn.
You had a war at prison? Oh, Enzo's 5-man slaughter. Enzo got a Mosin off my corpse and, like, slaughtered a creep of 5 at prison.
Oh, yeah. I watch your videos too, Quentin. I'm part of the channel. I still watch our videos.
Everyone watches the video. I don't think Spencer does that much, but...
There's a player on the wall in prison. Do you really want to deal with that right now? Because I guys don't really care. Tell him no. Damn it!
Jesus. Yay!
It's like, don't tell him and make him feel like crap. And then, once he leaves, we just laugh.
No.
And then we delete the video.
No. Jesus. Why do you want this kid to die?
Everyone to die.
Okay, let's go get this player at prison.
I want him to die on the outside, or on the inside, horribly and painfully. And then, even better, I want them to die on the outside. The way that Jason tortured Kaneki would be amazing. Wait, where is... Oh, prison? Cut off all of his fingers... And all of his toes. The only thing is, they're not ghouls, so they won't grow back. But who cares? Cut off all of his fingers and all of his toes. Like, he did it enough to fill up about, like, a 10-gallon bucket. Which, that's a big bucket. And that's a lot of delicious-looking toes. You know I'm into torture and stuff, right?
Wait, Suki's aiming at something.
Yeah, probably the player.
Where? He's going to Vernal.
Oh. Okay. It's like, alright, I got it. We're gonna go kill this guy, and blah, 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 blah. And that's you. This is just me like, hey, there's a player over there. Okay. Oh, I see him. He's at the gas station.
Okay. You typing it?
Yeah. Okay. You saw me too, dumb shit. Shut up.
Dude, that was delicious, man.
Was what? Freaking... All those toes?
No. Freaking pepperoni and cheese quesadilla.
Oh.
And I left one piece for later and I forgot. Alright,
he
it.
Is,
There he is. I see him.
Yeah. We see him, dude. Shut up.
We have to keep in touch. Where is he?
In front of the church, headed to the back. Go around back. I got 2 headshots.
There he is, got a couple of shots.
Do you have a suppressor?
Yeah, he gave it to me. You have any idea where he is? Yeah!
Dead. I think he had an AK from the looks of it. SKS. Yes! Survival pack. Awesome. Dude had a watch. Had a bunch of blood bags, which I'm good on.
We have another person in the group now.
Give me a second.
Jacob, m249 mag.
Where? Awesome, I'll come over and get it in just a second.
What are you shooting?
This dude's model. Aww, This is that last mag just disappeared. So, okay. Awesome. That's a night. Hey, Quentin! Let him die! Oh, he has a sabre. Totally not a bad person. Here. Are you still using? No, here.
Why are you dropping? Shut out the brown windows.
Let me out, please!
They must think we're honestly have mental disabilities.
I'm wasting all the ammo because of the sound mess.
Okay, his buddy's at factory. Let's start heading that way.
Let's go kill his buddy. And then we torture him to death! Like, bend over! He's like, no! It's like, you think you get a choice in the matter? And then we just kind of ram our dicks in him. Really quick.
Oh. Go. I'm heading towards factory.
I'm gonna waste all this auto 5 ammo really quick.
But no, guys, it's cool to send me messages and stuff, but, like, these friend requests are getting out of hand.
Every day, Quentin gets on and cries about it. Like, why do people like me?
Really, give Jacob some of the friend requests. There you go.
The thing is, I don't accept the friend requests. I got 6 the other day, and I'm like, no. I don't know you. Wait, I do. No, and just decline them all. Like, I don't know any of you.
But no, like...
Like, if you say you're a fan, I'll accept you, I guess. I'm just not gonna, like... Just like, hi! Like, hi, Midgetman, I wanna be your friend! It's like,
Yeah,
no.
Jacob, you do know they can't change that, right?
That is gay! Like, message me... Send me nudes, and I'll add you. That's the new Roblox thing. Send me nudes and I'll add you.
Jesus.
Like, there's, like, get like 7 or 8 naked pictures of dudes. Just like, oh god. And they're all like 4, 6, and 7, like child pornography. It's like, oh god, I'm going to prison.
Yes, you are. Oh, he called you Jacob.
You call me Midget Man.
You maul him.
Yeah, you maul me, Midget Man. Hey, there's 2 players.
Where?
On the smaller Mason Hill. My dad's calling me. Oh my god, what do you want?
Wait, on the smaller Mason Hill?
Yes, the smaller Mason Hill. Hello?
Okay, they're moving in.
All right. Well, there's like 2 players over here. After I'm done killing them, I'll go get them. It'll be quick. All right, bye-bye.
Okay, where are they?
They're entering over by the tent. Get one.
Die, kid!
Where's he at?
He's trying to run his defeat enemy. Jesus.
You really using your hatchet, Quentin?
No.
Defeat enemy just died to 2 zombies.
Awesome.
That was hilarious. He's a definite hacker.
No, he's not.
He can die so easily to zombies. He joined in with like 20-something kills.
Yeah, but I lit him up.
Alright.
Okay, I used way too many bullets on that. I was just
didn't use a single bullet. I just killed the 2 zombies.
Okay. I don't have my 32 anymore. Suki just scared the shit out of me.
Don't let him hear that. He'll find it funny and we're gonna have to just hunt him down. Just 1, 2, 3. Where are your friends, Death?
They're all gay.
No idea. It's annoying. They need to start getting on, or I'm just gonna like, I'm hacking the government.
You do that, Jacob.
I'm gonna hack Sony. Gonna hack Sony.
You're gonna hack Sony, Jacob.
I'm gonna hack Sony. That's a lot of.
Jacob, I hate to tell you, none of us use PlayStation.
My cousin does. I'll use his, and I'll hack Sony.
No, like.
We literally, all, me, Spencer, and Dino all use Xbox One. You'd get nothing out of that.
You think, what is he, entrenching something to us?
Is that an engine?
Drop the engine and you don't die!
Player going to Mason.
Jump. You have nothing to live for. Is he in the group chat?
Player, Suki said there's a player going to Mason. So we're headed back this way. That suppressor also, I do more damage.
Tell your faggy friend to stop showing off.
Enzo can do that too.
Dude, Enzo was the one who started that! Hey kid, you see these balls? Put them in your mouth, faggot. Hey, dude, fucking quit or I'm going to kill him. I think I'm going to kill him.
No.
You piece of shit, fuck off.
What is he doing?
He's entrenching a fucking engine on me!
He's at the rock.
Corpse over there. What rock?
One over by Mason.
On what hill?
This rock I was at, he was just in it, he went to the gray building.
Alright. Kid, really, stop. Kick him from the group really quick.
No.
I'm really getting sick of him. I'm cool with, like, one random guy. That's about it.
Shut the fuck up, Jacob.
Logger, maybe? Here he is. Oh, he's third person shooting pretty hard.
I got him, guys!
Oh, la 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 la!
Why did he spray so hard?
Cover me, I'm getting my dog. Like, don't leave from this spot. I don't want to risk dying. I'll go in this... I'm going in the brown building. I'll be right back. How much ammo do you have? I just spawn it in. Just kill him and his friend.
Who spawned it in?
I would kill him if they were spawners.
Kid, you're pissing me off.
Fuck.
What? Where are you?
Okay, I was broken. For a minute. Because I was inside
of
a body.
Wait, did you use that dude's shotgun? Did you shoot off all the ammo?
No, I'm getting shot.
From where? Where are you?
I'm over. He's on two players on the Mason Hill.
I see him there up on the rock. Those are the two I saw a minute ago.
Geared.
Yeah.
Hit one. Three.
Got a hit. Oh. Blood bagging.
I got hit.
Moving back.
Is that one really gonna try to rush? He is.
Is he rushing into the town?
He's rushing me. I gotta fall back. I'm at half health.
It's cool. It's cool.
It's not. I don't want a close quarters fight, but...
Dude, it's cool. I've got my M249.
Okay. I'm hiding so I can blood bag.
His friend's using a shotgun.
That's good if it gets freaking close quarters, if it's an auto 5.
True. Okay,
I'm here. Where's the other one at that rushed into the town? Okay, he can shoot me from there. We're not dead, Suki.
Their friends are running.
This way.
Zombie respawn.
Not run, retreat. How many bags do you have?
3 and an MRE. Right.
Dude, we had to go loop around. I ain't letting that kid die.
What, ABD?
Yeah.
Who cares about him?
I do. Come on, we can go around this way and get him.
God damn it, you're risking our lives over some kid we don't even know.
Uh-huh.
You're pathetic.
Mm-hmm. It's really stupid, yes.
Remember the old Quentin who didn't give two shits about anyone?
Mm-hmm.
I like that Quentin better.
We can't move here.
Good job.
Best we can do is keep him off him.
I like how he's treating him like a dog, like, come here, boy! Like, come here!
What is our play?
I'm waiting for him to die.
Jacob, get over this side!
Oh! Where are they shooting from?
Purple building, purple building. Lullaby.
Two hits. Three. Four.
Fuck it.
Peek again, bitch. There wasn't anything in the hospital. He's up on the brown building, on top of it.
I can't even aim with these iron sights, man.
God damn it. I'm getting lit up.
Yeah, no, same. Chick, we gotta get off this hill.
I'm going.
No, Jacob, run the... yes, get up here and we're gonna fall in the prison.
Oh, I'm dead.
No, you're not. I'll take a couple of shots for you. Okay, get on the other side of the hill, left side. They can't shoot us when we get here. Shit. I'm happy with this gunfight.
Oh yeah, this is fun. Player up on top of the church! Probably jumped off the other side. The hatchet sound could have been from him.
He's on the roof still. I hit him with a bunch of bullets. He just logged.
Did it count as a combat log? Did his corpse drop?
Yeah, we gotta get up there. How are we gonna get up there?
Maybe.
This is armed. Leave it like that. Okay, they're already here.
You just had an entrencher, dumbass.
Jacob, we're gonna sit in the hospital and wait.
Alright. Grab all the blood bags you can get a hold of.
Oh my god! ABD! ABD, go hide. You have a chem light.
Say, lead him away. If you die, you're sacrificed.
I don't... Make sure you have a painkiller on you.
Oh, yeah.
It's mine. You can have this one.
I would... stay over there.
Oh, he dropped...
Stay over there and distract them. Not over...
They will go for the chem light.
Oh, nice.
That was me, by accident.
Alright.
Jacob, get the fuck back here.
It's cool. I'm peeked.
I just took damage.
Hatcheting through the wall.
Hey, really? No, it wasn't hatchet damage. This is retarded and the absolute...
They're shattering out the windows. Get ready. I just want to know what this is going to sound like. I'm trying to give us away so they come in here.
Mags for you. I'm gonna go with their hackers. On this one?
Awesome.
So yeah, these guys are hackers, just so you know. Are you taking all those mags?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Jacob, there's still three other guys we gotta deal with.
Dude, it's fine. I've got like seven mags.
It's really not. Okay, who, did you take that reflex sight because you broke me?
No, somebody else did. Fuck. That's hilarious! Dude's talking in chat. Oil truck, do you have a base in Vernal? I told him no. Our squad is in Vernal. Well, we're not calling these dudes our squad, our team. The people we're with at the moment.
Where is the... other kids at? I'm getting shot. I'm about to be dead.
Where you at?
I'm getting back to the hospital.
Get back, dumbasses.
No idea from where. I was off to the left, so they had to have a visual on me on there. Why is he running?
I need a drink. Anyone? Not you, Quentin. I'm just gonna take one from one of these kids.
Fuck me, man. Okay, I have 17 M93 armor bullets, a 45, and a 14 for my orange AK. Jacob, ball me into the brown building.
Across the street?
Yeah.
Going Allah Akbar.
No shots were taken at me.
Same.
Okay, they're keeping on us. Police station.
Allah Akbar.
No shots. Shot.
Get down!
Shot. Moving his shot. Head. Three
where?
Times. I have no idea from where. Shot again! Okay, I'm a hit away from death.
Get in the police station.
Yeah, I'm healing, I'm healing.
Shit.
Follow the police station, head west.
Which way?
Towards church.
They are on the police station, did you say?
No, I see one. He's up on the big hill. The big Vernal Hill?
I knew they were up there. Damn it.
Where?
Are you in here with me? I'm in the red building.
Church. Get in fucking church. Get ready. Look over there. Don't hold your gun out. And get off the wall. They can see your package. Just hold it like this. When they come in, we'll light them.
Want to try and fight them, inviting them back?
I am. Okay, he died. I invited back Suki. We gotta move now. Okay, there's one. He was over by the purple building. Jacob, I don't like this. Let's get the fuck out of this thing. I'm gonna head to the right of the church. Get a stack on me. Fuck it. Okay, I'm behind the church. Where are you?
It's right here. I don't see him. Let's go, let's go. Are we still recording?
Yeah. Man, if we die, I'm cool. They're probably in there looting their buddy's body. Maybe, I don't know. What the fuck?
They were. Sneak attack, let's go.
Where are they?
They're in front of the hospital.
Not there anymore. Head this way. Dude, we're still in a gunfight, Suki. There's one, purple building. Over to the left. I dislike. Come on. Why is this guy dead? Jacob!
Damn it, he is right there!
Got him.
Alright. Oh, God.
So, can I take that M249?
Let me see what kind of spawn I get.
I'm dead.
Damn it.
Two more shots.
Did you get him?
No. But I'm alive.
I spawned at Dirk. You can have it.
Well, I have to grab it now. I see him. I had to take it either way now.
It's cool. There was a second one on the guy's body that was killed.
A lot of ammo.
See, kid, I'm not a faggot like you are, so I'm not gonna reset.
Also, I'm stealing your gun.
Okay. There's a second one, and there was like hundreds of mags.
Yeah, there's literally 8 mags.
Enjoy.
Whew. No idea where this kid is, but I think I know what he's doing. I think he's going down the left side of it and come up behind me. I can't let him do that. He's in the town.
Suki, stop dying!
Suki died right here with me.
You're dead?
No. But Suki was just here, I saw him. The kid killed him. Well, not the kid. A kid came back and killed him.
Ah, damn it. I'm almost in kin.
I just died to a Makarov.
From who?
From Biggie Gamer. I call bullshit on him.
He's dead, though.
Bullshit on him. Whatever, guys, I'll conclude this video. We had fun. I ain't gonna complain to that. I'm a bit depressed that I should have stopped and just not sprayed.
We should have kept running.
We only died, though, because kids kept coming back.
True, because they were resetting pieces of shit, faggot dick-sucking asses. People need to stop fucking resetting. He needs to take out that option.
Resetting?
Yeah. Just take out the reset option.
Okay.
I bet these kids are like, cool, I'm on YouTube, am I gonna get money? It's like, are you a part of the channel? Yeah, I'm in one of your videos. You're not.
All these freaking people in the lobby. Okay, guys, that...